I was on eHarmony for over 4 years, but with their personality questionnaire and the compatibility process, it felt like it took effort. But I guess I liked that, because it meant that I was meeting women who were interested in a meaningful relationship. It felt like a serious commitment.
I was on for a free weekend.
It took a lot of time, and a lot of money.
I wanted to take advantage of a website where people were putting in a lot of time and a lot of money into the process. It meant that they were serious.
And it took me over 4 years to find Katie, but it was so worth it when I did.
Luc was the only guy who replied to me quickly enough so that I could get his email address before the free weekend was over.
We thoroughly pre-screen matches for you based on 29 dimensions of deep, meaningful compatibility, like intellect, values, and character.
The first thing that attracted me to Luc was his height.
The first thing that attracted me to Katie was her height.
At eHarmony, we use an in-depth questionnaire to get to know the real you, so that we can match you based on compatibility.
I think I enjoyed the must-haves and can't-stands the most. For example, my number 9 must-have, staying in. I must have a partner who mainly enjoys staying in together and having quiet evenings alone or with close friends.
Being social is just part of who I am. It was important for me to find someone that I could share that with. I was sure eHarmony would match me with someone just like that.
One of our earliest dates was at the art gallery.
The tour guide stopped and asked us all if we had any opinions about the artwork that we were seeing.
In my head, I'm begging him not to say anything or draw attention to ourselves.
Poor girl was just left hanging. No one wanted to step up and answer the question.
Please don't say anything. Please don't say anything.
So finally I bailed her out, put up my hand, and said that one photo looked like an HR Giger pic.
He gave an answer.
Let eHarmony find the love of your life. Review all your matches for free at eHarmony.ca.
Luc supports me in everything that I do. I always know that he's there, and I always know that he'll be my number one supporter.
A guy couldn't ask for a better partner than Katie. I really anticipate the next 50 years together and think they're going to be so wonderful. She supports my crazy dreams and my crazy schemes.
So far.
eHarmony.ca. Aren't you curious to see who you would be matched with?
I wonder what would have happened if I'd paid.